My name is Nathan Pinnell. I'm a graphic designer for Dreamworks Motorsports. Here we offer our clients full service in print design, promotional signs, banners, temporary. We wrap vehicles, vans, trucks, cars, anything realistically that's feasible to wrap, we can do it here. We've been doing a lot of interior projects lately, sports teams and collegiate athletics. We did some work in cafeteria, corporate accounts for some of our clientele. Anything that you want to change the look and feel of the environment that you're in, a vinyl graphic product is available to you to get that idea across. We have all the newest equipment here. We have the HP 560, which is our printer. It's latex, it's eco-friendly. For those people that want to think green, we do that. Basically zero waste as far as that's concerned. So many people think of graphics as decals on the side of a truck or on a sign, but there's so many other options out there now. We just did some work for a guy that just accepted a scholarship to UNC Charlotte, you know, and we promoted his announcement video by wrapping a custom set of Beats headphones for him with the school that he's going to attend, and just another way to put a brand out there for him and for the school. So if a client calls and they're in need of a graphic or wrap for their vehicle, and find out a budget they would like to stay within and maximize the potential for their budget in order to get their idea across to the public. I'll get the vehicle, the make, model. I'll find a template for that, design a couple options for them, send proofs, and we can go back and forth on really solidifying the idea. We don't really charge for any extra redesign or anything like that, so we really try to make our service the best it can be for our clients. The biggest thing for me is to take a concept from a client and make it into a reality for them, better than what they could actually envision.